And the split stance caveman throw. So we'll start in an athletic position. We're gonna stagger our stance, hopefully a heel toe position as far as my lead foot and my back foot. Hold the ball at arm's length. I'm going to squat down, drive hard off of that lead leg, and throw the ball up in the air. Split stance caveman throw.